What is up, everybody? Do you know I love arcade games? And luckily, Jake and I don't have real jobs, so in the middle of the day, we're just two 20-something-year-old guys in a Dave & Buster's. We're gonna find five games and have an arcade trick shot battle. Winner's gonna get all the tickets. Here we go. Oh, in case you guys were wondering where fun starts,
it's right here. What if there were like four very specific verbs that I wanted to do?
What?
Like eat, drink, play, watch? Oh. Some free tickets, just chilling here.
It's gonna be a good day.
Yeah. Okay, we're gonna start off the first event of the day with the classic skee ball. The obstacle with this one is that you have to be juggling three skee balls when you go into your roll. Here we go, best score wins game number one. Oh, wow.
Oh, yeah.
Shoot. What the heck? How are you so good at this?
I'm also kind of good at skee ball.
All right, I did not know that. Well, the vlog is cut short in the middle of skee ball came up and we're told we cannot film.
So, we're gonna call some other arcades because we don't have any other ideas for today. So, hopefully you'll see us in a new arcade, right? Whoa, we made it. We are now at Strikes Arcade and Bowling here in Frisco, Texas. So, let's continue where we left off.
Rules are still the same as earlier. You must juggle the balls and then throw one in to the end zone.
Now, I'm probably not gonna do as good as I did the first time. I was killing it. No, I'm still pretty good at it. All right, well.
No jumping involved.
No,
no. You did much better at Dave & Buster's.
Much better at Dave & Buster's. All right, I got 19,000. Let's see if Jake can beat it. I clearly have the advantage of this competition because I am a juggler, but I didn't do so well. So let's see. Let's see how Jake can do for this one.
Okay. Oh. My stance is like so much more. I'm trying so much harder than you are here.
Wow.
I would gutter ball at skee ball. Oh, I need it. Clearly juggling is not my forte. I have 10,000, two balls left, have to get 9,000 more just to tie. It's not gonna happen, but let's go for the corner shot.
So now you need I get a 10,000.
Yeah, it's still possible. If I get the 10,000, here you go.
Oh.
I suck.
All right, the first win of the day goes to me.
I love this song. Zootopia,
good song,
Shakira.
Yeah.
I didn't expect to win a juggling one. I just didn't expect to embarrass myself so much. But on to the next, here we go. Played a little high school baseball back in the day, and I actually never tried throwing a ball at clowns, but I think a similar skill set.
What I have planned to my advantage here is that I hate clowns. For years, people have associated me as a juggler with clowns, so I'm ready to take out some of my aggression on these creepy little clowns.
This is a timed game, so we're gonna be going rapid fire, and the obstacle for this one is that you have to throw right-handed, left-handed, and then behind the back. Whoever gets the most points wins. Josh went first last time, I'll go first this time. Here we go.
Right, left, behind the back. Oh. Right, left, oh no, behind the back, nice. Right. Left. Behind the back. Oh. Oh. Oh no. Oh. Oh. 190.
190. All right. I'm pretty okay with that. Yeah, I'm great with that. Your turn.
Oh my god.
You gotta go behind the back.
Oh.
There's one. Oh, there we go. Oh, come back. Oh, wow. Oh, that was a pretty impressive comeback.
Yeah. Starting out real cold. Jake takes down the clown. So it is all tied up 1-1. Pop a shot, a little basketball, except between every shot attempt, you have to spin around. So, a little bit of dizzy basketball. Here we go.
You Mavs or Lakers guy?
Well, those are kind of my two teams, so I'm not really sure. I grew up in LA, now I live in Dallas. Last night I performed for the Dallas Mavericks, and so the Lakers have not hired me yet this season, so I'm gonna go with the Mavericks.
Never mind. Five seconds, here you go.
Get busy.
Oh! All right, what'd you end up with?
27.
New high score. Look at you.
Oh. That worthy of a... No, don't.
All right, how you feeling?
All right, I feel good. Great interview, all right.
Wow.
All right, swipe right. Online dating, here we go. Oh, yeah.
Spin.
Oh, yeah.
Dude, nice spin.
Thank you.
It's gonna be really close.
No.
Oh. 7. 6. 5. 3.
No.
Go, dude.
Oh man.
That was close. That was really close.
I was not acting there. I was legitimately.
You're still
dizzy there at the end. I was just like, I was making some, and I was like, keep going faster. And I thought I made a lot, but I guess, you know, not as much. So, whew, holy cow, I need 2-1. Josh is in the lead. Got 2 more events to go.
Still dizzy.
Casual.
Go Lakers.
Okay, round 4. We are doing grand piano keys. And another instance of me picking one I have an advantage in. I played piano for 12 years. I'm just kidding. I have no advantage whatsoever in this, but it looks fun. Let's do it. Okay.
All right, maestro.
Here we go. This is for you, Beethoven.
It's pronounced Beethoven.
Ah, just go.
Keys 91, I guess, is what the score will be.
I didn't.
Oh, whoa.
Shattered everybody. Take that, kids. Listen up. Wow. New Beethoven in town. No one's here, but I also I didn't screw up. I was in the zone.
So, is it as fast as you can?
We don't really know how these games work. I was getting kind of bored, so I started going faster, and then it made me stop. So, let's just have you go, and we'll see what happens. If you don't get to 30, then I win.
Josh going with the sit down technique, more of a traditional guy.
I think it's B.
Oh! I don't know how this game works, but I know that my number was higher than yours. there it is!
Alright.
Jake, Josh.
Jake's the best.
Like and subscribe.
That's one way to spend $3. It is 2-2. We are all tied up. We always seem to be tied up, so we gotta find a tiebreaker game.
Josh and I just spent a few minutes brainstorming. I am giddy at the idea of what we're about to do. We're living every like kid's dream right now. We have $10 exactly left on this card, so we're each gonna take $5 to try and accumulate as many tickets as possible. They do tickets digitally here, but we'll keep track. Jake versus Josh, as many tickets as possible, spending $5. A great lesson on investment, banking, financial responsibility later in life. The best bang for your buck, that's what we're looking for. All right, I am putting all of my eggs in the Crossy Road basket. If I get 247, I get 300 tickets, and so that's what I'm going for. I'm gonna do this as many times as I need to. Okay, just realize there's no other buttons, it's just tap. I can't go left or right, but let's try it anyway. Strong so far. Oh no! Don't! Shoot! New high score though.
53 tickets?
I am throwing balls into a milk jug. I'm a thrower, that's what I do. So you gotta put a little backspin, that's a trick for this one. Get in there!
Oh!
Alright. Mm. Oh no.
There you go.
Alright, that was a warm up. Only got 50 tickets.
Oh no. Oh yes!
Alright, so Jake is very good at this game.
Oh, I hate the chicken noise! I am gonna do this every time.
Alright, well, you guys have all seen me be Fruit Ninja. Play that clip. Oh. Now it's time to see if it translates to the game.
What did you choose from there? Oh, choose your blade, samurai! Oh, your sensei? Oh, whoa, 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 whoa.
Oh! Oh no!
You blew up. I hate the sound of your fingers squeaking.
I don't like it either. 46 tickets. Alright. It turns out Jake is pretty into this game. So I'm just gonna sit here while he uses all $5 on this one game. How you guys doing? Give us a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. We've been getting a lot of awesome followers from the sharers, so if you're a sharer, let us know in the comments. We'll be doing more giveaways and whatnot. And if you want to buy some juggling stuff, check out jugglingwarehouse.com. That's my juggling store. Got some Josh Horton t-shirts, all sorts of awesome juggling stuff. Juggling balls if you're brand new. Oh, it looks like he lost.
I messed up.
All right, going a little different route. Gonna go brain over brawn with a little Wheel of Fortune.
Wheel of Fortune. Oh, this game is sweet.
1A.
Going the vowel route.
Yeah.
1R. To solve the puzzle. Too bad.
Oh.
Let's see the puzzle.
Corned beef hash.
And
what a lame food. Whoa, 13 tickets.
I just spent
corned beef hash.
$2 on 13 tickets.
That was a cool game until it was lame and then you didn't win any tickets.
Comment corned beef hash if you're still watching this video.
My total after 5 rounds is 516. I'm in pretty good shape. Josh has way less than that with only 1 round to go.
Not having a good last round at the arcade, so I gotta put all my money on something like this where I can just hopefully win something big.
Oh, it's a physical wheel. Oh, there's talent involved.
Oh my gosh.
Oh. No.
No!
That's about how your day's been going.
Try, lad.
He's got trash talk by that pirate, too.
Jake wins.
You know, I went after Crossy Road because I enjoyed it. It just goes to show kids, you know, you follow your passions. Don't chase the money, don't chase the tickets in life. Just do what makes you happy, like Crossy Road. And I win. It feels great.
This is how we do. Nobody do it like we do it, so show us some love.
That's right, everyone, I'm the winner. I can't talk enough. That was disgusting. Hope you enjoyed that. We had a ton of fun today. I think you will also enjoy this video over here, and make sure to check out our most recent video somewhere in this vicinity. And don't forget, guys, subscribe, like, comment, do this stuff. Click up here for Josh's face. Check us out on YouTube.